Billy on Sensor 2, where do you think the Palestinian refugees will go after Israel pushes them out of Gaza? Israel will not be able to push them out of Gaza. The only way Palestinians will leave Gaza is if Israel kills them all. And if Israel kills them all, you can pretty much guarantee that Israel will no longer be. It'll be mass suicide. It's a suicide pact. Basically, what the Israeli government is trying to convince people to do is to join their suicide pact. If I was Israeli, I'd be fucking pissed.